All right, boys. Welcome to. What's that store gonna be called? We got two names: JBLightning or Star Wars Balance, or a third option, which I don't have. I mean, to make up. What do you think? What are we thinking? We got $50. $50. Starter supermarket. And these prices are out of control. But we can, if someone's gonna, who, if I'm going inside a supermarket, what am I getting? Cereal. I'm not going in for oil or sugar or flour. I'm going in for some cereal, pasta maybe sugar. Which we can't get because we're the shipping's too much. So since we can't afford that, bread, it is. Cereal and bread. That's what I'm going in a supermarket for. W. Let's go, boys. That's some good-looking bread right now. Where do we want to put it? I want my cereal to be at eye level. So I have my bread just right across there. Who the hell's Ron? Ron. And I want cereal right as you walk inside the front doors. Settings? That looks about right. Set price. Market price is $6. Let's just put it at market price for now. Just for the meantime. Just round it up. Round it up. Open, well open. What's our business name? What's our business? What are we gonna call ourselves? Stars? Grocery? Seems kinda like, JB Lightning's grocery store? I don't know. $5? You got it? We'll think of a name. We'll think of a name. Before the day's out, we'll think of a name. Coming in just for some bread? Okay, a bit. Yeah, that's right. You like my prices. You can't beat our prices. Stars Grocery, you can't beat our prices because they're out of this world. That's not too bad. That's not bad. You know what? Bet. That's our new name. You can't beat our prices. Look at the Star Wars balances. Groceries. We've got cereal, the top tier cereal from all the way from Japan. Oh, and bread also. Yeah. Got that bread? Payment card today? $4 for some bread. W scam. W scam. $4 for a loaf of bread. Hey, shop at. Maybe I should. If I say shop at Stars, that seems kind of gay, actually. We'll think about it. We'll think about it. Hey, come on in. We got the best bread and the best cereal that you could find. Why didn't you just go to the cereal first? You needed it. That all today? Oh, have a good day. Okay. Payment card? Alright, bet. $10. $10. $1? Okay, it. You got it. It come back. Hey, come back tomorrow. We'll be open. Oh, did you just hit? Did you just try and run me over? Scam right now. Can we buy something else? Pasta, bit, pasta, sugar, flour, and oil. We can buy everything. Yeah? We can just... Oh, that's... Wait. How's that... Oh, shipping's... How is shipping $4? What a scam. Alright, I can afford it now. And cash? Finally, good customer. W customers right now. We can afford that right now. We can afford that. Let's go. We can have one of each item. We should put the oil. Put the oil, like, down here. Oil and flour. Yeah. Hey. Oil, flour, and sugar. Right on this right side here. That actually looks good. That looks good. Yeah, yeah. Where does that pasta go? Pasta should go right next to flour. That just makes sense. Oh, no, no. Or dot. Hey, don't buy any of that. No, no. Give me a second. Round that up to 380. Are all our prices set? No. Do not buy any of this. It's not set yet. There we go. W scam. So you really just come into my grocery store. Look how tiny we are. And you come in here for two items with a $50 note. You know what that means? You're banned! You're banned from our store forever. Can never give me exact change for that. Unbelievable. Are you serious right now? Ban that guy. Yeah, look at these custom loot. These guys. Exact change. Never mind. Three items. This guy, customer of the day. Customer of the day right there. Yeah, get that cereal. That's right. You four items. Oh, $19 purchase. Oh, we need some lighting in here. Holy. We need some lighting. It's getting dark in here. That's better. Oof. Hey, W customers, they are guzzling. They are sucking that cereal up. We need more bread and flour. Bread, flour, cereal. Oh, it's getting low. It's getting low. Hold on, give me a second, ma'am. Holy crap, business is booming right now. Business is booming, holy. We need to get this bread stocked up ASAP. They just guzzled down the bread. Guzzled it down. They are sucking up that bread like no tomorrow. Just put more. Put more right there. Was that all today? You find everything? Alright, have a good day. Brilliant. Look how fast I am. Like, I'm Lightning McQueen up in here. Tim Slim Jim and Quan ain't got nothing on me. Yeah. Hey, sir. We're just starting out. As you can see, we're early. But we're coming up in here. I mean, look at us. Business is booming right now. Zach Change, appreciate that. Have a good day. Look at this guy. Pasta oil? Yeah, a bit. What are you cooking? Exact change. W customers right now. You know why we get exact change? It's because our store is the best in the block. And they respect us. Yeah, we're closed. Our very first day. Oh, we need to up the prices, look. $20 profit. Holy crap. Why didn't that save? Why didn't that save? There it is. We need to up the prices. We need to up the prices. We only gained $20 that entire day. We need to adjust these prices. Bump it up. $7 a box. $7 for a box. We need to up these prices. Inflation is insane right now. $4.50 for bread. We should be able to get away with that. Up that up. $5.30. $5.25. We need to bump these prices right up because we're not gaining nearly enough money. $4 for a bag of pasta. That seems about right. And $4.90 for a bottle of oil. That seems fair. It's only a dollar more. Like, what you talking about? Only 50 cents more. About 50 cents again. About a dollar more. Oh, we need to put this up. We need to put this way up. 370? Thinking about, $4.65. We need to organize our shelves. Hey. Like, this is... We should have, like, two of each. That's what I'm thinking. When something goes down, I'm just... So we'll have, like, cereal. We'll figure it out. When something goes, like, completely gone, that's when I'll sort it out. Cereal should go here. Eye level. You walk into my store. Walk into my store. Boom, cereal. See, it has to be. This place full. Hey, you can just go down there and see ya. Hey, we're open. We're open. Furniture, products, no management. Bills? No bills. Growth. Hiring? I need to get to level 10 just a... Right, bit. Bit. We ain't got no... You see this guy? He's walking, sprinting up to our store. You already know this guy's hungry. Look at this guy. Yeah, look at him. Striding to get to our store. He wants that cereal. He's hungry. Hey, sir. Welcome to our store. We don't have a name yet, because that's how... I'm not talking to Siri. What are you talking about? Our phone, bro. My phone's going, like, freaking out. Anyways, we don't have a store name yet. That's how new we are. But we're on the up. Look out, like, business is booming. $14 for two boxes of cereal. Is that a scam? Are we price gouging too high? If they buy it, it can't be price gouging too high. Right? If they continue to buy it, who am I to argue? Well, what was the sliced bread? Okay, we'll put that down. We'll put that down immediately. The bread too expensive? 54 cents too expensive. What are you talking about? Our customer right there. Okay, lower it then. Mister, I can't afford an extra 30 cents, bro. What are you talking about? 50 cents, I mean. What are you talking about? The flour? What do you mean the flour's too expensive? It's not even a dollar. What are you're banned. You guys are both banned from the store. Okay, okay, bet. Right, bet. $7. Payment of cash, $1.80. Hey man, how are you doing? Huh? Is that change your customer of the day right there? Alright, have a good day. Yeah. No one's looking, I'm gonna up the price back. I'll just do a bit higher. 14. They are eating that pasta up. Yo, who are they trying to feed with all that pasta? Yeah, buy that cereal. That's right. A dollar change? Okay, spit. Thank you, man. Have a good day. Yeah, I'm locked in right now. Did you really just ring the bell when I literally turned around to turn on a light? Are you serious? Look at these two. You really come into my small supermarket, buy one bottle of oil, and hand me a $20 bill? I better never see you again in my store, ever, because you're banned! You are banned, buddy, that's it. Alright, bear, you want $15 change? Get out of my store! Did you ever come back? Hey, sir, how are you going? Having a good day? Fine, everybody? Alright, okay. We better have a problem. You come into my store, buy two items, and give me $100 bill. Are you serious? Are you actually out of your mind? You better not do that again or you're banned! Forever. Unbelievable. These guys have the audacity to give me $100 bill and a $20 bill for a $5 purchase. Couldn't find the... They guzzled up that pasta. Who are they cooking for? Are they cooking for queso? He wants some shrimp alfredo? Everyone's about to be banned, are you kidding me? Give me a $20 note, what a joke. For a $10 purchase, you're banned. Yeah, see ya. Don't you ever come back, I don't want you as a customer. $10.50? What did he even buy? $10 to... W customer right here. Free fiends? Yeah, I know you want that cereal. You must have some, like, sons or something at home. I know you ain't eating all that cereal on your own. Hey, you could buy that cereal for me. I'm a tiny business over here. What are you talking about? Are you joking me? It's a $13 purchase, and you give me a $50 bill? Okay, I'll give you a change. All right, bet. You can find that oil. Yeah, it's 'cause it's getting guzzled by you guys. Okay, that's not so bad. Whoa. Don't get it mistaken. You really only come into my store for one loaf of bread? Look how fat you are. Okay, never mind. Exact change. I take that back. W customer. We need to buy some items. Oh. The No way. The store's so empty. But you know what we can do? So cereal's gonna be here. Bridge should probably be on top, huh? I have flour on the bottom. So we need flour, oil, pasta, sugar. Oh, I need everything. I need everything. Flour, sugar, pasta, oil, bread, cereal. Oh, I need two of each, yeah. Max. Maximum. What do you mean maximum? Oh my. Let's just start the next day. Income, total profit, way higher. The whole screen. Oh, the flour and cereal just went up. W. Holy crap. Oh, it just went way up. Way up. Oh, we need to put that up then. That just went way up. Somebody needs cereal. Somebody needs. You really just walk past this while a FedEx driver just dumped all this and you can't get their number plate? Are you kidding me? Our FedEx driver, what a scam. So bread here. Bread. Cereal bread, yeah. Cereal bread there, that looks good. That over there, real quick. So we don't want oil there, would be kind of dumb. So let's just keep oil at the bottom shelf on this one here. And pasta above it. Yep. That looks good. That looks good. You want sugar on the top? Yeah, sugar and that looks. Oh, that sugar looks good. I'd eat that sugar. I'd make some cookie dough. Oof. Oh, we ran out. W right now. What's this one? Bread. Oh, we need the cereal. And the sugar. Hey. There we go, baby. Come on, lock in right now, lock in. Yeah, they love that cereal. They guzzle it up. So we got cereal and cereal and bread. We need more flour, and then we're good. Hey, more flour? W right now, W. We are stocked up. We are stocked up to the maximum right now. Okay, let's check prices. Yeah, a bit over. Good. Cereal, yep. W prices right now. You know what, we'll lower this one. We'll lower that one. Oil, you don't really want oil to be much more than W prices right now. Should we just go like a bit above it? Or should we price gouge some items? Certain items we'll just keep just a tiny bit above. But bread. Whew. Bread we're gonna bump up, and cereal. Bump that up. Not high enough. $8. W prices, the best in town. You can't beat our prices. Hey, we're open now. We're open. Yeah, we'll... Yeah. So I think we'll call this JBLightnings Supermarket. That's our YouTube channel. If you're watching this on Twitch and be like, what's that? That's my YouTube channel. Calm down. Hey, you don't want our cereal? You don't want our cereal? All the way from Mexico. Nah, I'm just kidding, it's from Japan. Hey, it's from Japan. Oh, you don't think so? You tell me that's not from Japan. A teddy bear with a thumbs up. Ham cash, 20 cents change, W. Whew. That's a good customer right there. If anyone complains about the prices, they are banned. For items, perfect. 15... 10 cents. Ham cash or W? Exact change. Customer of the day right there. We need to get to level 10. I'm getting to level 10 this stream. Minimum. Because I want to hire someone. You know what I mean? Oh, this guy's got money. Watch this. Buy some cereal. Come on. Yeah. No. Red? Oh, that is beautiful. How much? $20. $20 purchase right there. 80 cents change? Nice. Much better than some of the other customers. Oof. I'm locked in right now. JBLightnings groceries. You find everything you need? We got that cereal from Japan. Whew. Selling like hotcakes. 50 cents change? Okay, cool. Bro, no one's buying the cereal. No one's buying cereal. What? Come on, this guy's got it. Look at him. He came all the way to my store just for some cereal. I told you this stuff was good. Whew. Watch this. Sugar? Pasta? W? Bubble. Oh, holy crap. $21. Oh yeah, big boy purchase. $20 purchases right here. Big purchases. Exact change. Oh, you love to see it. Exact change. You love to see that type of stuff. Beautiful. Do we need to restock? Pasta. We need pasta. And that's it, really. Yeah, but all of a sudden someone might just buy a ton of pasta and I'm done for. This guy's buying the entire store. Look at him. Oh. Oh my. $28 purchase. Have a good day, sir. Hey. Come back again. Whew. You just want some cereal? All the way to my store just for some cereal. I told you this place is the best in town. Yeah, buy more. Oh my. You know why? Because exact change. W customers right now. W. Exact change again. Oh my goodness. W customers. Absolutely W customers right now. Exact change. Buying heaps. Oh. There we go. Stock that up. We need to turn the lights on. Bread. Hey, how we doing? We need. Okay, it was smart enough to know that's what I wanted. Perfect. $20 purchase, exactly. W prices, best in town. You can't beat our prices. What's our slogan gonna be? Yeah, I know that bread's best in town. Whew. Are we lowering anything? Pasta and oil, maybe? But we're chilling right now, we're chilling. It's already 8 PM. And we are getting heaps of exact change again, you know why? Because our stuff is premium all around the world. That's why they pay big money for our stuff. Our stuff's premium. And our prices are still low. Wait, what? Can't beat our prices. Chat, our prices are the best, aren't they? I mean, look how fast I go. That's it, we're closed. We're close to you. We're close. $165 worth of profit. W. Absolutely W day. $165 profit. The bread, pasta, cereal, flour. Bread. We are practically giving this away. $5 for bread. It went up. Did that go up? Maybe the price was... The prices are going way up. That's fine. That's good. That's... Should we raise that up a bit more? Oh, that went way up. Five as well. $5 for that too. Should we lower it? I'm gonna lower this one. $4 for that. Lower that just a tiny bit. Do we need anything right now? Oil? They are drinking that oil down. That must be fried. That must be baking and frying entire restaurants. Like, what? So, oil, pasta. I bet. Oil, pasta. Stock that up. I'm not buying a box just for that. What are you talking about? W throw right there. W throw. Alright, let's start this shop. Open. And you really just walk past my store when you wait, when you are the size, if you, like, compared to this tree, you're literally bigger than the tree and you just walked right past my store. What is that? What is that? What is all this rubbish outside my store? Are you joking me? Are you actually joking? Exact change. Customer, the first customer of the day, exact change. W right there. Hey sir, can I interest you in shopping at JBLightnings store? Just right there. We got the best cereal, all the way from Japan. We got the flour, all the way from... I don't know where sugar comes from. What do you think? So we'll just say Spain. Some nice country, a nice country. How much cereal did he just buy? Yes, yeah, he wants that imported cereal. $27 purchase. Is that our biggest purchase right there? We've got $400. W right there. Wait. No. Never mind. I thought our sugar was there. Sir. Are you the same guy I saw yesterday? No, he had a white suit. Never mind. But still, you come into my store for a $16 purchase. And you hand me a $50 note. You don't have a $20 note? Huh? Buddy. You're banned. Unbelievable. Can you believe this guy? Exact change. So how come you can't be like her? Huh? She did exact change. 60 cents, that's a lot better. Much better, thank you. Have a good day, sir. Appreciate you. Oh. $32 purchase and exact change. W customer right there. That's our best customer ever. And maybe back to back. Back to back W customers. Oh my goodness. Business is booming right now. We're already level 5. Store level 5. Hey, so can I interest you in our sale? Which we don't have, because we're only just open our store. But you know what we do have? Cereal all the way from Japan. Which you don't want? You just want flour. What are you baking? What are you baking? Huh? What's this guy baking, huh? Two bags of flour. What are you talking about? Oh my god, the sugar is getting... Is everyone in this country got that diabetes because the sugar is getting consumed at an alarming pace? Yeah, that's right. You come all the way to my store for my cereal all the way from Japan, huh? Alright. Whoa, whoa, whoa. You thought I was going to give you issue my... How rude. I'm talking to them and they're just sprinting off. Hey, how are you doing? Holy. It's $22 purchase right there, W customers right now. 15 bucks? Bit. Holy sh... Just buy the entire store, why don't you? Couldn't find the sugar. Our store is absolutely empty. We need cereal, pasta, sugar, flour. Give me a second. I gotta restock the. I gotta restock desperately. W FedEx driver right there. Finally. Flour, where did flour go here? Hold on, I'll be there in a second, sir. There in a second. I need to turn the lights on. Are you serious? I turned around for a second. Now you're lucky you got a big... I'm gonna have to put a sign outside that says... Only use notes that actually fit your purchase or your band. Unbelievable. You do that again and I'll ban you. What a joke. Coming to my establishment with a $50 bill for a $16 purchase? Like, what? Get out of my face. I'm, like, no one does it in real life. I don't go to an establishment with 50 bucks for a $10 item. What are you talking about? Like, what? Are you serious? You, sir? The band! Band! Are you serious? A $10 purchase and a $100 bill! I might as well just put a sign outside that says, break your $100 bills and break your $50 bills right here. It's ridiculous! Oh. This guy makes up for it. You know why? Because he just got a big purchase right there. $27 purchase. Are you kidding me? What do we need? Pasta, oil, flour, bread, cereal. Oh, we need everything. No more customers, I guess, yeah. Day 4 right there. Day 4. If I'm going to take a screenshot, I'll, you know. Finish today. Oh, I'll restock this. $394 profit. Oh my goodness. Okay, let's restock and then I'm gonna take a screenshot of our store, of our current progress. So I need everything. At least one of everything. Minimum. Do we have a good business? Are we a good business right here? W FedEx driver. Absolute W for the FedEx driver. Let's go. Absolutely W FedEx driver just then. Oh my god, I want a full restock. I don't care if it's only for two bottles. I don't care. I want a full restock right now. Okay, that's gonna be enough. Supermarket simulator, and after I'm restocking, I'll see you guys in the next video. And I'm gonna play a different game in a second. But so far, W. What's this? Pasta or W? I still need more. Damn. Sugar, cereal, bread, flour, sugar, cereal, bread, flour. Everything. I still need everything. One of your rent again. Oh, and I need to check prices. W FedEx driver twice in a row. Hey, quesos can never. What you talking about? Put that down there. See, my FedEx driver respects me. I'm a good businessman. See what I'm saying? He knows I got premium goods. Premium. And he respects my business. And my product. All the way from Japan. All around the world. Hey, W. Look at this. This is beautiful, chat. Beautiful. We're fully restocked out of our minds right now. Right? Well, this would be a nice, good screenshot of our progress for the first day. W. Okay, let's go. Is that, like, there? That's pretty good. Oh, yeah, prices. $5, yep, $5. W. They have to be all above market price. Alright, cool bit. Alright, that's our first day of Supermarket Simulator. Like and subscribe for day two, whenever I stream this game next. And I'll see you guys all in the next one.